The weightlifters have been using their muscles in Thailand in the penultimate World Championships in the FISU calendar.
There are more than 29 nations. They stay in the same hotels and they share everything. That is beyond competition. What we need to see is that the relationship among the student, among the athletes, this is what we want to see. And they are very, very good. They're happy with us there.
The women competed in 7 weight categories with 3 titles in each, the snatch, the clean and jerk, and the combined scores of the 2 movements. And taking 18 of the 21 titles up for grabs, Thailand, absolutely dominant, with Pimsiri Sirikau winning 3 gold medals in the 63-kilogram category. I'm planning for the next Olympics in 2016 to try to win a gold medal, and after that, I'll work for the Thai government. 8 weight categories for the man between 56 kilograms and over 105, with the medals more evenly spread. In the 69-kilogram class, the Frenchman Benedin Kingamatam won the snatch. He was 2nd behind the Thai, Bunsuk, in the clean and jerk, before finally winning the combined competition. It's really important for me to compete in these World Championships because the last year at the Universiade, I finished 2nd. I just couldn't lift the weights as I wanted to. So it's important for me to be here and take this title. It's part of my preparation for the next Olympic Games in Rio. So here I am, I'm alive, and I really enjoy these World Championships. The strongest man of the championships, the Hungarian Peter Nagy, winner of 3 titles in the over 105-kilogram category.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders. When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.